What's up, everybody? Ron Blue back again with another video for you guys. Hey guys, I have to tell you, this is one of those guitars that's so nice you have to buy it twice. I've done that a few times with some Strats here and there, some Telecasters, and now Schecter has joined that group. The guitar so nice you have to buy it twice. And we're just gonna do a quick unboxing today. So we're just gonna jump right into it and go from there. All right, so now, mind you guys, if you've seen my last video of my full review of the Jazzmaster, it wasn't something that really suited me too much. I feel like it was a dope looking guitar, even dope sounding like for live sessions and stuff like that. But like when it came down to recording and doing like the covers and things like that, it just didn't have enough power that I felt like it should have out of the guitars that I play, at least, you know. So it's a good, you know, practice guitar and or primary guitar, depending on what genre you play. But I play so many genres, so I just kind of need something that's a little bit more universal. But let's pull this thing out here. There we go. Here we are. Woo! This thing is sick. Look at that. Woo! That boy is so clean. Look at that, guys. Can't beat it. This is the Schecter PT Special. As you guys may know, I've had one of these, but it was black. And, you know, I do a lot of selling of my guitars or exchanging, whatever the case may be. And this guitar was so nice till I had to buy it again. And I'm glad I did. I mean, you know, so I may do a review of this one. You know, this is the Purple Burst. And I remember seeing it like either early this year, like January, February, or late last year. And I was like, I'm getting this color. I gotta grab this color. And it's finally available like in some of the Guitar Center stores in Michigan. So I had to go to Canton for this one. So it was a little drive, but you know, I'm glad that I got it. Look at, I mean, the wood grain. You guys will actually be shocked because online it looks to be darker. And this is like much, much lighter. I mean, it's darker around the edges, which gives it that burst look. However, it's overall fairly, you know, just color-wise lighter. It has that wood grain, so there is no gloss to it, which is really, really nice. I just like that look to it. And on the back here, it's pretty much the same, even lighter, I would say. But it has the belly cut here, and then a little, you know, towards the higher frets, that cut right there to make it a little bit more comfortable for all the shredders out there. And I mean, I can't wait to really plug this thing up and get to going, because this one, like I said, this has been on my list for this color particularly has been on my list for a long time. And the next one that I really have my eyes on is that Machine Gun Kelly one. That's also a PT Special, and it's only gonna have one pickup. And I never had one pickup guitar before. But the PT Specials are so good. I'm curious to know. I mean, it has a kill switch as well on that one. So I'm curious to know how that one's gonna look and or you know, how it's gonna feel while I'm playing, and how it's gonna sound. So anyway, this is the unboxing of the PT Special, the Purple Burst. It was like in person, I like the Aqua Burst too. So you can't go wrong with either one. But anyway, if you guys enjoyed this video, be sure to like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Until next time, guys. Peace.